So check this out. Just to put that tiny little red logo, 13 customization kits. I can't get over how expensive that is. Just to customize one tower, I need to do this action 3 times. Just to customize one tower, it costs 9,000 bells. Or do you want to spend a little bit extra money, not deal with Timmy and Tommy, and have Cyrus go ahead and customize this for you? That is an option. I just wanted to see. I wanted to make sure that Cyrus wasn't giving a better deal somehow.